Dubai is really fascinating, and we have great facility here. All the opportunities we need, a great gym, good courts, good food. So I think we all feel very welcome. So that's, from my opinion, the most or the best reason to come back every year. It's going to be tough, even if, let's say, Roger pulled out, still a very strong draw. Well, I'm trying to keep up my good level and play good tennis here.
Everything is so big here, you know, place is huge. Hotel is fantastic. I mean, we came yesterday evening, so didn't look around that much, but for the start, it's perfect. And Nick is a great player. He shows many times that he has big quality to be a great player, and we didn't play against each other, so it's going to be our first meeting, but I'm sure it's going to be very, very, very good match for Bob and for the crowd as well, and I'm looking forward to play.
I'm looking forward to this tournament, and it's a tough opponent in the first round. It won't be easy, but I feel good with my game, and I hope to win. Well, it's obviously nice weather after indoor season in Europe, but it's nice to come out and play in the sun and the warm conditions. The courts are always nice here. It's lovely to play, and I'm looking forward to it. I still have a day and a half to get ready. I don't know if I'll play on Monday or Tuesday, but looking forward to the match and hope to win it.